So that's it. I welded up the slots underneath. I welded it to the inner wheel well, so it's very firm. Next step we're going to do is knock this all down below the original surface. Then we're going to fill it. Well, knock this down. Then we're going to grind it. Make sure we got enough room to do our body filler. We're going to fill it and finish it up.